stock notifications and alerts. Items inventory changes constantly, and each sale action decreases your stock levels. Keeping an eye on the stock level in real time is one of the essential jobs in a successful retail business. Loyverse offers you several possibilities to get information and notifications and alerts about critical points in your stock level. Low stock notifications. The low stock notifications feature will send an email notification about the stocks of items after reaching a certain amount, defined in the low stock field of the items card. Go to the item list menu in the back office. Open the necessary item to edit. Activate the option Track Inventory, if it has not yet been activated. Under In Stock, specify the item quantity that you have at the moment. In the field Low Stock, enter the quantity you want to be notified about the low stock. Note: there is no track stock of a composite item, but you can set this function for each of its components. Go to the Features section in Settings. The option Low Stock Notifications is activated by default. If you have disabled this before, activate it again. Save your changes. Note: notification of low stock of an item or its complete absence will come to the email of users with the access right to manage items and inventory at 10 o'clock in the time of zone that has been specified in account settings. If there are no items with low stock, no notification will be sent. To see the current level of stock, go to Item List from the Items section of the back office. Here you can see the number of stock of each item, in the card of which you have selected the function Track Inventory. If any item stock is low or it is not available at all, you will see a proper notification. Additionally, you can use the filter stock alert in the top right corner of the screen. Just open it and select the option All Items, Low Stock, or Out of Stock. If you have installed the Loyverse Dashboard app, it will send a push notification to your smartphone about low stock. It is very suitable to check the stock of items in Dashboard app at the Items tab. The same as in the back office, you can use the filter to see only low stock or out of stock items. Negative stock alerts. Negative stock alerts inform the cashiers about the insufficient stock of the item when they try to sell more than what is available. It protects you against a negative stock in your inventory. Please be sure that the Track Stock option is activated for those items which you want to receive alerts for. In order to use this feature, log into your back office and go to the Settings. Switch on Negative Stock Alerts in the Features section. Click the Save button. With this feature enabled, the system will show an alert about insufficient stock when the quantity of an item in the ticket is more than the current quantity in stock. Also, the system will show you the quantity that is available for sale if the stock of this item is more than zero. Alerts work for composite items as well. The warning is also displayed in the editing dialog of the item added to the ticket. Cashiers can reduce the quantity of an item in the ticket and tap the Save button if the stock of the item is more than zero. If a cashier ignores the alert and taps the Charge button, the system will show a notification one more time. The cashier can still proceed to sell an item by tapping Continue. Note: warnings are displayed only when there is internet access and are not displayed in offline mode. Enjoy your working with the Loyverse POS.